KJS is KDE's ECMAScript JavaScript engine that was originally developed for the KDE project's Conqueror web browser by Harry Porton in 2000. On June 13, 2002, Maciej Stachowiak announced on a mailing list that Apple was releasing JavaScript Core, a framework for Mac OS X that was based on KJS. Through the WebKit project, JavaScript Core has since evolved into Skrlfish Extreme, a JavaScript engine that compiles JavaScript into native machine code.